New York City is the most densely populated major city in the United States, located at the southern tip of the state of New York. The city is the center of the New York metropolitan area. London is the capital and largest city of England and the United Kingdom. The city stands on the River Thames in southeast England. London is one of the world's most important global cities. Hong Kong is a metropolitan area and special administrative region of China on the Eastern Pearl River Delta in South China. Tokyo, located at the head of Tokyo Bay, it is the political and economic center of the country, as well as the seat of the Emperor of Japan and the national government.